Good morning, everybody. Today I felt like swiping again, and today I'm using the Vivid Polypour for my pouring medium. And for the background, I used the Polypour with Amsterdam Titanium White. So I will put that on now. How are you doing? Here in the Netherlands, it's very hot at the moment. I don't like that, because I'm getting way too warm. But well, we just got to deal with that, right? So I'm just quickly dividing my white. And I'm going to try to save a lot of negative space. I only want to do some partial swipes with that colors you just saw at the beginning of the video with the names with it. They also were all mixed with the Polypour. And I love using the Polypour because the colors will mingle together very pretty, I think. So if you use primary elements, don't expect them to dry just like it would with your tube paint, because there's a lot of metallics involved, and of course that will react differently. That's also when you use a tube paint with metallics in it, you always notice that it's just, will react a little bit different. I'm removing the excess white paint now, because you don't want it to be on there too thick. Acrylic pouring is always a little bit messy, but also a lot of fun. I like making a mess. It feels freeing. Okay, I will get my colors now. I think I will just start in the center. Let me see, I'm going to use Snapdragon first. And next to it, I will put down some of the ginger flower. So we're just going to play a little bit today. I'm not going for cells. I'm not going for a particular that everything is swiped. I just want to do some partial swipes. Here we have the Mango Mamba. I'm just going to drizzle a little bit in here. And let me see. I'll use a little bit black. This is the Carbon Black from Golden. Just a little bit, because I don't want it to take over, but I like some black for the contrast with the white. And I think I will do a little bit of the interference red. And now let's see if I can make some small swipes. I have here are just cards that I cut up. And I just want to make some small designs. And I will show you the dried result on my Facebook page. So if you want to see that, please come to my Facebook page. The link is below my video. And give it a like, because if you like it, you will get an update if I upload something new. I'm trying to be very gentle here. Okay, I will just leave this like this. And now we're going to do the next one. I think I'm going to start with the cranberry. A little bit of that mango mamba. And a little bit of the blue interference. And just a drip of black. I'm having a little bit smaller piece of cardboard now. So today's little swipies will be very abstract. Well, my paintings are mostly very busy and I wanted to do something different today. Ooh, I love the mango mamba with that cranberry. Very pretty. And maybe you're thinking, what on earth is she doing? No. Sometimes I just feel like doing something different. And there's so much we can do with acrylic pouring or with fluid art. So why would we stick to doing the same thing over and over again? I really love trying out new things, so that's just what I'll do. I just picked up some of the blue. I'm putting it in there now. I actually quite like this with all that negative space. I love doing something else for a change. So tell me, what are you up to lately? Because I'm always curious about what you guys are doing. I'm thinking I'm doing a small one here. What will I do with that next to it? I think a little bit of the cranberry. And a little bit of that interference gold. Let me think, a little bit of the mango mamba next to the orange peel. And just a very, very, very small drop of black. Oh, it's too big already, but well, nothing we can do about it. I will just put in a little bit of that interference red. Okay. Here we go again. I have to go over that because that didn't go as I wanted. Yeah, that's better. So I'm trying to twist with my swiping thingy to make the edges or the ends of my swipe a little bit smaller. I'm getting a bigger one now to go down. Let me see. I hope I'm not in your view. Hi, honey.
Hello.
My husband is coming home. I think I will drop a little drop of that snapdragon there. To give it some more interest.
Pretty.
Thank you. I felt like doing a lot of negative space
today.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Yeah, it's different. Okay, now we continue on this side. As you can see, I'm using only a little bit of colored paint this way. What will I do? Let me see. I think I will use the interference gold again. Maybe it's looking white to you, but if it dries, it will give you a gold shimmer, like a color shift. A little bit of that orange peel again. little bit of the Mango Mama on top here. And a little bit of the Snapdragon down here. Just a drop. And I think a little bit of black here. So first I will go up. Let me think. I'll do one next to it. Now I'm having my smaller one and I will go to the side. And now I will get a bigger one and do one down. And I will do a small one next to it. And then we're finished. I know it's very empty for paintings that I normally do, but I just wanted to do something else.
It's beautiful.
A little bit of that Snapdragon again. Mango Mamba. Orange Peel. Cranberry. And a little bit of the Interference Blue. And just a drop of black. That was too small. I'm getting my smaller one to go to the sides. Okay, I think we're done. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get my camera give you a close-up. Good morning, everybody. This is the next morning. It's dried really beautiful, at least I think so. So I hope I can show you how special this looks with that primary elements. And I really love it, that it's really, minimalistic to see. And I think I'm going to do a whole series about this, that I love it that much. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.